press the bell icon on our YouTube app and never miss another video from Spotboy.
Muskan Mihani is painting the town red and saying that all is well in her marriage. But we have a few questions for her.
Spotboy brought you the sensational breakup between Delhi actress Muskan Mihani and her torturous businessman husband Tushal Sobhani on Sunday evening. Next morning, Muskan was inundated with calls and text messages from our fraternity. We weren't surprised even a wee bit. But like always, Spotboy brings you only the truth, and this time was no exception. Muskan rubbished our true story by telling a section of the media, "It's not true. This is false news. Everything is okay. I am very upset with these stories. I don't know from where did this come up. People should understand that such a thing can ruin a girl's life. The things that have been reported as said by my husband, he never speaks like that. I have a child. People should at least contact me before running these stories. We can't stop her from exercising her right of freedom of speech, but phew, Muskan is such a nice girl. As of Tushal, he should hang his head in shame. Or is he still holidaying in Dubai and not rushed back reading our expose? We repeat, Muskan was constantly humiliated by Tushal and his family. Her husband would run her down all the time and she was told, "Teri aukaat kya hai? Tu sirf ek TV actress hai. Vapas chali ja." Tushal even pushed her once. She was being treated like dirt. The in-laws' family was ganging up against her. Now Muskan and our fraternity, why don't you guys just take a look at the NC that had been filed against Tushal for harassment in Khar police station 2 weeks ago, a couple of days before Muskan packed her bags from her marital home. We also repeat, Muskan was categorically told that if she wants Tushal to look after their baby girl, he should leave her with her father's family and have no contact with her thereafter. She was also told that if she does not comply with this demand, Tushal will not pay anything for his daughter's upbringing and welfare. Oh, how can people behave in such a cruel manner? And like we also told you a little later on Tuesday, Tushal's parents never liked Muskan as their bahu because they were never happy that their son married a TV actress. And yes, how can Muskan say that everything is okay? Muskan, if everything is indeed okay, why are you not staying with Tushal in your marital home in Bandra above Barbecue Nation? Things are very murky and complicated, and we refrain from bringing you more details at this point. And we wait with our hands ready for a thunderous applause if and when Muskan says, "I am not weak. I have been wronged by Tushal and my in-laws. I want to fight for my self-respect and dignity."